Yeah, they welcome to the setup mode for your space station. Design how you want your station to look. When you're finished the process, click launch and we'll get it ready. I'll leave zoom tips on the side. Okay. Yep. Solar panels, power cells, life support, food, fish tank, fired heat. You can save blueprints here. Try out one of the default blueprints. Let's try a default one. Okay, we're going to build. Oh, they already have the... Build. Whoa! Yes. Because I have my fingers on the ESDF instead of the AWSD. Thanks. Got some fish tanks there. Oh, I get it. Okay. I kind of don't like it. Get rid of some of these layers here. Okay. And how it kind of zooms in on you. Bit of awkward Voyager camera. And what? Research? Why am I research? I don't even know. And need a doctor. Alright, okay, we'll have a couple custodians. We'll do some dead space shit here. Okay. The fuck? Okay, start that over. let's try building my own. Yeah, see, the camera likes to do whatever the fuck it wants. That drives me crazy. Yeah, see what I mean? It's like it does literally whatever the heck it wants. It just... Okay, there has to be an option to turn that off, because that is... I am... Has to be a way to turn that off. Okay, let's just keep it simple. Live support. Modules and workshops. Okay, conduit. Cover everything. Okay. But how the heck do I get panel to How the heck? Oh, hey there, suppose you want to know how things get started, station run by people, but you can't control that, and you can only give orders. Okay, let's get started, da da da. Okay, let's add that here. Okay, hit start. Great, now your tank will produce food, and your meeple will be able to eat when they are hungry. Some of your life support doesn't have a power source, let's fix that. Let's go to this, let's see how this works. Okay, got a conduit. Okay. Okay. Kinda already did that. Oh, it won't suffocate and die. That's good. We need more resources, time to send someone out there to mine, we need to create a suit rack and an airlock so Meeple can go outside. Okay, so we need apparently a bulkhead. Okay, built an airlock. I built the suit rack and the airlock. I can see now what happened there, okay. How do you get rid of it? I don't want. How the fuck? What? This is doo doo. This is legitimate doo-doo. I built the suit rack. I built the airlock. That's all set with that. That wasn't very enjoyable. Felt more frustrating trying to get things to work correctly than it was fun. And the tutorial itself was doing an okay job for a little while, but then it told you to build a bulkhead, which in turn, you try to build the bulkhead, you can't. There's no physical way to do it, it looks like. You can't adjust the bulkhead to a certain